The swim bladder's inflated, and I'm just gonna put them up on here. You can hear that air coming out. Put them in the water so we can keep some water going over his gills. And see, you can see there the bubbles coming out of that. And as that air comes out, it's gonna allow that fish to go down and decompress.
You should carry one of these because it's really gonna help you release those bigger fish in good condition.
You've gotta be careful. They don't swim off with your needle. That's why I'm holding the needle. So when he decides to go, the needle will pull out and the fish will go away.
There you go, just like that. Just a little hollow hypodermic needle. I actually imported about 20,000 of these into the country to give away free for anyone that wants to do the right thing.
Yeah, you got him. You got him. Oh, it's got some pull. That's the way, Bryce. Hey, hey.
Yeah, boy.
That's a real yeah, boy. Bryce, this is Dean from ITM. And he's got a little something here for you, mate.
Thank you so much. Blowing away, mate, eh?
We've got a day out on the water with some kids that have had a bit of bad luck.
I think it's a snapper.
You want me to go?
Yeah, this one looks like
it's
going
to live.
We'll let it go. Good decision, mate.
Bye-bye,
Fisher. Bye-bye. Go back and have lots of babies.
A double header. Look at that, mate. Double thumbs up. And that's awesome. Even at this tender age, these guys can appreciate that we've got enough for a feed, and these ones are going home, eh, buddy?
This is better than school. And yes, I am on the ITM fishing show.
If you've been fishing and you've got some fish heads you don't want, just open the app and click I have.
Woo-hoo! Yeah, boy, hey!
Oh, thank you very much, Matt. Awesome, bro.
Guts and gills are all out. And they've been on ice too all day, so they're mint. Well, there you go. There's heads. Man, so good.
Big fan, bro.
What's up, boys? Dean.
And like I say, once you've given away some fish heads to somebody and you see how much they appreciate it, you'll know yourself that you shouldn't be chucking them away. This is where some real magic's going to happen. Dave and Quentin from Kaieka are about to clean up our catch.
Every bit of the fish is used.
Every single bit.
Yeah, every single bit.
Wow. All about massive respect. What I love about this whole operation here.
If you catch a fish, you can measure it, take a photograph and you can let it go, or you can measure it, kill it and put it in your ice box.
We're cracking the points up, boys.
Oh yeah, baby.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah.
There we go. It's getting a bit better, Steph. It's a 50 pointer, and that is getting up to our sort of breeding size fishing. Yep, and there you go. That's selective fishing at work. So we're releasing the fish with the circle hooks that are in the corner of the mouth. Of course we want to take a feed home, so we're keeping the ones that are hooked deep. And we're scoring points all the same. My beef with fishing competitions has always been people who want to let fish go and fish sustainably get penalised, because the only way you can win prizes in some competitions is to kill them and take them back in. Not with this system. This is exactly how it works.
I'm signed up because I think it's time that everyone that goes fishing pulls their weight and support those that are working hard on our behalf.
Might be a big snapper, mate. It would be the one we want.
Feels like a snapper.
If it is, it's a beauty.
It's hurting my hand. After this, I'm gonna have a little break.
Keep winding, stop winding now. Yeah, sure, check it. Way to go, mate. Mum's going to be so pleased, mate.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe I caught
it. Oh, I can believe it, mate. I can believe it.